2/3 of UK adults have more than one pension, but over 20% of those have completely lost one of their pension pots. Most of us will have 6 or 7 different jobs in our lifetime, so that's quite a few pensions that we'll collect, so no wonder we lose them, really. In fact, it's got so bad, the Pension Policy Institute estimates that there are over £9.7 billion of unclaimed pensions in the UK. And one of the greatest causes of this is that people fail to consolidate and organise their pensions. Now, losing a pension entirely is probably on the extreme end of the spectrum, but there's a whole host of other reasons why it's really important for you to stay on top of your pensions and consolidate. First, organisation. I can't tell you how many people I speak to who have maybe 3 or 4 pensions and aren't quite sure how much is in each of them, what provider they're with, or how they're invested. And it can be really unsettling. You know, it's essentially the money that's going to give them what they want out of life, but they don't even have a grasp on how much they have. Quite something. The problem really rears its head when things like COVID come along. If there's economic turmoil and you aren't even sure what money is where, it can be really stressful. And if you want to start thinking about retirement more carefully, knowing exactly how much you have today is the first step to working out how much more you need to save. Quite simply, you should be able to log on and know exactly how much money you have in one place and with ease. Second on the list is investing. If you hold lots of old workplace pensions, in all likelihood, they are all invested completely differently. They won't be taking the same level of risk and aren't invested in line with your needs. Consolidating your pensions into one pot will allow you to get on top of how your money is invested. Either you can select a fund that's actually appropriate for you, or you can have this actively managed by a professional. It could literally be the difference between working into your 70s and retiring early. So don't underestimate it. And then finally, tax management and flexibility. Keeping tabs on potential tax traps like the lifetime allowance can be a real minefield if you have multiple pension pots. So having them all in one place will allow you to easily keep an eye on any tax implications for your money. It's also really important to remember that if you're approaching retirement, the majority of old schemes don't have drawdown facilities, so you'll have to consolidate them into a single pension if you want to take your income in a controlled fashion. So look, there are endless reasons why it's a great idea to consolidate your pension pots, but do be careful, and I'd really suggest taking some advice. Some workplace schemes have exit penalties and protected benefits, such as enhanced levels of tax-free cash, that could be lost in a consolidation. Have a financial advisor assess your pensions to ensure a consolidation won't put you in a sticky situation. So if you've started collecting lots of pension pots, get on top of it before it gets out of control. You don't want to become a statistic and be one of those people that has lost a pension. Because remember, your money really does matter.